have a cutie patootie for you. This is Chivas. And Chivas ID number is A4789631. And Chivas is, we think, as you can see, kind of a Jack Russell Terrier body and coloring, but kind of like a little Chihuahua face, a very unique looking gal here, very beautiful. She is about 3 years old, and she came in as an owner surrender on January 6th because the owner had too many dogs. So some of them ended up in the shelter, unfortunately. But she is about 16 pounds, and she's not going to get any bigger. She is great on leash and very curious little girl. Very agreeable. She had to have some, you know, just a little gook removed from her eyes, and she was fine with that. Just very agreeable with whatever you need to do with her. She's good with other dogs her size, and there was a big dog around her earlier, like a 100-pound dog, and she had no reaction at all, so she's pretty chilled out. You know, because sometimes Jack Russells can have more of a higher energy, but this gal is very mellow. So, you know, if you kind of like the Jack Russell look and funness, but want one that's a little bit more chilled out that you can just kind of hang out with and cuddle with, then this is your girl. She loves to be held. Just absolutely loves it. Loves affection. Loves to be in your arms. So this is a girl for you if that's what you're looking for. So come on down and meet Chivas. She would make a great family dog, fit into any situation. And we would love to see her get a good home from the Baldwin Park shelter. Right, Chivas? Yeah, you're a sweetie pie, aren't you? What a gal.